Welcome back to WTOL 11 Your Day. Pumpkins, corn stalks, vegetables fresh from the garden. It's all part of a farmer's market and a fall festival. Both can be found in Sylvania this weekend. Tiffany Scott from the Sylvania Chamber of Commerce is here with the invitation and all the details. Good morning. Thanks for joining us today.
Good morning, Amanda. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. So this is going to be fun for the whole family, both Saturday and Sunday, right?
Correct.
Tell me what we can expect on Saturday.
Yeah, Saturday evening, we will have our Nightlight Farmers Market presented by SoFo Foods. We will have a cornhole tournament starting at 6 p.m. You can still register for that, but we have 60 vendors, food trucks, lots of fun and happening all in the evening market.
It looks so pretty with the lights and everything there in the downtown area and the kids with their glow lights that we're seeing there. So it is, you know, for kids too. It is family friendly, but there's even more stuff for the kids to do on Sunday.
Correct. We have so much happening for our families on Sunday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. We will have, again, the vendors out. We'll have a parade at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We have an outstanding participation rate for that parade, so it's going to be a lot of entertainment, live music. We will have our family fun zone happening as well in the historical village. We have pony rides, bounce houses, a petting zoo, so much for our families to enjoy.
And trick-or-treating, of course, because parents need to make sure they take full advantage of those costumes, right?
Yes, yes. 2 p.m. right after the parade, we'll have trick-or-treating.
Why is this so important that you guys in Sylvania are able to put this event on for the community?
Yeah, it's great. We see so many people, not just from the Sylvania community, but those surrounding. And we've had phone calls from visitors about 2 hours away as well, coming up and planning their vacations just to visit Sylvania for this festival. So we really embrace and show how awesome Sylvania is at this.
There's going to be, quite a few people there. So parking, you guys have shuttles. Talk to us about that.
Yeah, there's shuttles at Flower Hospital and at Lourdes University. Both shuttles are complimentary, so you'll park your car. They will run from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on a continuous route. We do slow them down during the parade just for safety reasons, but it's complimentary, so we hope that this helps with the parking and accommodates even more attendees.
You don't have to worry about driving around, circling around, waiting for a spot to open up. You can just take that shuttle and take that in. Do you have a particular thing that you're really looking forward to experiencing with this festival?
Oh, I love it all. This is my favorite event we host. We have so many businesses participating, whether it's sponsorship or volunteering, so it really embraces our members, but also how many attend from the community. And we work with our schools. Our committee has been outstanding, so a huge shout out to our volunteers and our committee for all their time and energy. We start planning this in January every year, so it's a huge event for everybody. We have hundreds of volunteers, thousands of hours put into this, so I hope everyone attends.
Yeah, I saw here that you mentioned the cornhole tournament. That's new this year. Can people, sign up ahead of time, or how do they get involved with that?
Yes, so sign up is still open on our website, sylvaniachamber.org. You can register. It's $40 per team. We have a cash prize, amazing cornhole boards to win, and this is all brought to you by Athletico Physical Therapy.
So if you got some skill, you want to show it off and get some bragging rights too, but win some great prizes as well, you could certainly do that online. And then in the meantime, when does everything get started again on Saturday?
Yeah, Saturday it's from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. and then on Sunday 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. So 10 to 4. Mm-hmm. hopefully a little easier for everyone to remember.
You got it. So it looks like it's going to be a lot of fun for the family both Saturday and Sunday. But maybe parents might want to get a sitter maybe on Saturday night. You could bring the kids if you want to, or maybe make a date of it too as well. It could be a lot of fun in the dark under the lights. It's really pretty.
Exactly. Fun date night for everybody, and come check it out. We will have live music all weekend long, but it'll be really a really fun night for everybody.
Wonderful. All right. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Looks like it's going to be a lot of fun.
Thanks.
Yep. Take care.